Good evening, you two. It's time once again to make another edition of malt liquor consumption. This time today with an old favorite, well, not an old favorite of mine, but an old classic, I should say. Steel Reserve 211 High Gravity, 8.1% alcohol by volume. Is.
Trying not to fuck with your mind.
Shout out to everyone watching, commenting, subscribing, my channel, my Malt Liquor videos. Just shout out to everyone. I appreciate every single one of your videos. If you make videos, I appreciate your interest in mine if you don't. High Gravity Steel Reserve. You can't get much more delicious. Really. I'm a wonder you didn't get this right back in like 3 or 4 minutes. I was really walking around the house, like the basement door. I wonder if that would help to walk around. It's not killing exactly as quick this time. Not as cold as that time I really wanted. That song was fun and dumb faster than I fucking thought it would be. Let's try one more here. I'll easily kill the 40 in that time. All E6. Just doing an E6 kind of mode tonight. Shout out to everyone watching, commenting, subscribe. Always. You all know who you are. I got some pizza goldfish for dessert, so that'll be good as my supper again. Alright, well, that was a Malt Liquor video. Steel Reserve, High Gravity, 211. Yeah. 211.